chemtrail by today's terms.
We see then that each of us are awake by virtue of this same light of awareness. We are filled with joy and awe at this perfect and divine oneness. Then everything, even in the material cosmos, is this light, this astral essence, like a blueprint.